This is the story of a man who went to war, who sacrificed his youth on foreign land. No words of any kind would help him ease the gun, but a drink would surely help his shaky hand. He settled in a hut just north of Narrabri. He had a daughter, let him out. The crows were feeding on